A Jeep crashed into two homes in Kapolei tonight. The Honolulu Fire Department says just before 7 p.m., the driver lost control, possibly having stepped on the wrong pedal, and hit two homes, coming to a stop in one of them. The driver and passenger were able to get out of the SUV on their own. They were not injured. Fire crews say both homes have structural damage. The dollar amount of the damage, though, is still being worked out.